I think that we should have AJ sing another song. What do you think?
I also want to say that I'm very grateful for Ginny for asking me to do this because, I mean, I grew up with a little bit of country music from my mom, but since I was so young, I kind of just jumped right into the bluegrass scene and did the Kids on Bluegrass thing for a while. And I didn't really know that much about Emmylou, of course, because I didn't really grow up in that time. I'm 21, but this has given me the opportunity to really go back and listen to all these songs and actually realize for myself, not just for what other people have been telling me about how great she really was in Graham and everything that she's done. And I believe this is a Dolly Parton tune. And I'm going to do this one now called To Daddy.
Get your tissues out.
Mama never seemed to miss the finer things in life. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. She never wanted to be more than mother and a wife. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. The only thing that seemed to be important in her life was to make our house a home, make us happy. And she didn't seem to want it anymore than what she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. He often left her all alone, but she didn't mind the staying at home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the cards he never sent her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Being took for granted was a thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy. And she didn't seem to notice that he didn't kiss and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. One morning we awoke just to find a note. Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy. And as we began to read it, our ears could not believe it. The words that she had written there to Daddy. She said the kids are older now, they don't need me very much, and I've gone to search for love I need so badly. I have needed you so long, but I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy.
Welcome to country music there, little thing.